Chinky's idea. A long time ago, Chinky used to live with her parents in a city. Apart from them, there was also a maid of the house named Pooja, who would do all the house chores.
Ma'am, I have finished all the work.
All right, now go and cook the food.
Ma'am, the food is ready.
Okay, now hurry up. Go and pick up Chinky from school.
Ma'am, Chinky is back from the school.
This way, everything was going all well. But one day, Pooja fell sick.
Ma'am, today I'm not feeling well. I don't think I can work today.
No problem, Pooja. You take a rest day.
Pooja took a leave and went to her home. That day, Mummy had to do all the chores. The next day, Mummy was waiting for Pooja in the morning, but she didn't come.
Looks like Pooja is not coming today also. I will have to do all the work.
The next day, Mummy was waiting for Pooja.
Please God, Pooja must come today at least, or else I will have to do all the work even today.
Just then, another maid named Jyoti came to their home.
Who are you and why have you come here?
My name is Jyoti. Pooja Didi is very ill. So she has sent me to work in her place till she gets better and is fit to work again.
Really? Thank God. Come on, start working. Hurry up.
Jyoti started working. Jyoti was an expert in all the work just like Pooja. And the food she cooked was so delicious that everyone wanted more and more.
Jyoti Didi, keep making such new tasty dishes every day. As you wish, Chinky.
So Jyoti started cooking new dishes for Chinky every day. One day, Chinky was sitting in her room and doing homework. When she noticed a mouse running in front of her.
Ah! Mummy! There is a mouse in my room!
What? Where is it?
He ran outside.
Where did he go?
There it is.
Mummy and Chinky chased him. But the mouse was quick to flee.
Mom, Jerry ran away.
Jerry who?
This mouse. You know the Tom and Jerry show on TV? The mouse in the show was called Jerry.
Okay, but how should we catch this Jerry now?
And then, Mummy and Chinky tried very hard to catch the mouse.
Jerry will surely get trapped in it. Jerry will become unconscious after eating this. Or if he smells this, he will become unconscious. And we will catch him.
Mummy even brought a cat to catch the mouse.
It's the job of cats to catch the mouse. Now where will Jerry hide?
But they still couldn't catch the mouse. At last, Mummy said,
Let it go. I give up.
But Chinky was not ready to give up. She kept thinking about it.
I will catch this Jerry no matter what.
One day, Chinky was doing her homework in her room. When she saw that the mouse was eating the sweet, which was left in a bowl by her. Seeing this, she got an idea. She ran and went to her mother.
Mom, I know how we can catch Jerry.
Chinky kept the sweet made by Jyoti in a trap and then she held the wire that was tied to the handle and stood far away. After some time, the mouse came there smelling the fragrance of sweet and went inside the trap. When the mouse entered the trap, Chinky pulled the wire and trapped the mouse inside.
Yay! I caught Jerry!
But how did you know that he will come to eat the sweet?
Actually, when I was sitting in my room, I saw that Jerry was eating the sweet that Jyoti Didi has prepared for us. And I understood that Jerry started coming to our house ever since Jyoti Didi started working here. I knew that he came to our house to eat the tasty food made by Jyoti Didi only.
Wow, Chinky, you used a brilliant idea to catch it.
Thank you, Mom.
This way, Chinky caught the mouse that came to their house to eat tasty food cooked by the new maid. So kids, from this story we learn that every problem has a solution. So just like Chinky, we should not give up and एंड वी हैव टू कीप ऑन सर्चिंग फॉर द सॉल्यूशन टू द प्रॉब्लम।
अगर आपको हमारी वीडियोस पसंद आ रहे हैं तो इन्हें लाइक करें, कमेंट करें और सब्सक्राइब करें।